Right now, we're just starting to learn about the 19 children and the two adults who were senselessly murdered at their school just days away from summer break yesterday. The pain is so intense for some families, they understandably haven't shared much about their loved ones, but others certainly are. Here are some of the students and a couple of the teachers who we are learning about today. Let's take a closer look. Uzziah Garcia was just 8 years old, one of the youngest victims. His grandfather calls him the sweetest little boy and says Uzziah had been practicing to be a football player and was a pretty good wide receiver in the making. Xavier Lopez was just 10. He was itching for summer vacation because he loves swimming. Eliana Garcia was also 10. Her aunt is a teacher at a school nearby, and she and Eliana's family waited at the convention center for hours yesterday. It was really just before midnight. They were still hoping for nothing short of a miracle, but when investigators swabbed them for DNA, they knew Eliana had died.
She was very happy and very outgoing. Loved to dance and sing and play sports. She was big into family, enjoyed being with the family.
She sounded like a good girl.
She was. She was very sweet.
Yeah, we know all 19 children were inside of the same fourth grade classroom, basically trapped when that deranged 18-year-old forced his way inside with a rifle and started firing. We were also learning about other little boys and girls whose lives were cut far too short. Layla Salazar loved to make TikTok videos and listen to Sweet Child of Mine on the radio. Then there's Hayala Seguero, who told her mother she had a feeling she didn't want to go to school yesterday because she felt something bad was going to happen, but she went anyway. Jeremy.